just want to go over and say thank you to the first responders. I mean, you guys are pretty crazy to do what you do. It's not easy. It's not easy going into an unknown situation and saving people's lives. It's tough. But I was hit by the IED, and I was standing right on top of it. And you know, I was conscious through the whole thing. And I lifted my head up, and I saw my legs, and I thought I was dead. I knew I was dead. I was like, you know, I'm not going to make it. And then I heard the second.